बेचारी झुक के दे रही थी ना।
I'm wearing Gaurang's collection and he just explained this is...
It's a Kanjivaram Ghagra with a bandhani sari draped as an odni with a leheria blouse.
Leheria blouse, yeah.
It's from Rajasthan. So it's Rajasthan, Gujarat and Tamil Nadu.
And I'm Maharashtra.
Yeah.
So personally, what is your style statement? Usually what do you like to wear?
Usually, I always like to wear comfort clothes, and now I think I would like to incorporate these beautiful attires in my wardrobe also because it really looks nice and I think it's in vogue. Yeah.
तो आपको grey shirt कितना पसंद है क्योंकि you are doing negative role in upcoming movies थे something about that.
Those are the roles I'm getting, so I'm doing them, and I'm really happy doing something different.
What's your personal style statement?
Film questions. There.
My personal style statement is always very easy and comfortable. So, yeah, normally just plain jeans and t-shirts are work. Quite easy for me.
What does fashion mean to you?
What does fashion mean to me? Style before comfort.
Always.
Carol, always.
Post, you know, I mean, now that you're a mother, so, you know, what is the kind of wardrobe that you have now?
I've got amazing stretchy pants from various places, but that friends passed down to me. So anything with lots of elastic works for me just right now.
On a normal day, how does Carol dress?
Jeans and a t-shirt. Yeah, or a skirt or an easy loose dress.